Welcome back, everybody. I am Zio Fate, and today we're going to continue on with Hammerting. I have zero idea if I'm pronouncing that correctly, but yeah, nothing I can do about it. Today we're going to try to get more lore so we can start getting more research and everything else, I guess, done, and maybe try to figure out how to get lumber. I don't know. But we'll figure it out. So, let's get to it. Okay. That is iron. And let's get in here and got some equipment upgraded. And I need a lot more of those. Need some more of the ore. Okay. Let's see what we got here. That one's good. Because I can build those right away. That I can do immediately. That's a wooden axe. I can build those. And there we go. So I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 you. Three of you, five of you. Let's get another large batch of you made. You're paused, duh. Okay, it does move it up to the top once it's complete. That's good to know. Woodsman's axe. I need metal sheets. So how do I make metal sheets? I guess I don't have the ability yet, but let's go into lore and find out. There's metal sheets, and I need 25 mountain lore for that, which I don't quite have just yet. Asgard's fish is common. Command respect for the holds and allows us to construct a great hall. No, I think I'm going to try to get tier 2 and tier 3 before I start going too far up there. Let's see here. What missions do I have here? You I can't do just yet. You I can't do just yet. I can do you. I can do you. And I'm in the process of working on you. Which means I have one mission somewhere that... Ah, there we are. Oh, I got an Omens of War, which means I gotta double check this. You are Gamford Bridge, and you need one pickaxe and five hard tack, which I can't make. That's gonna be... hopefully I've actually got some hard tack, otherwise that's gonna end really badly. Okay. Can I get metal sheets yet? No, I can't. Joy. There's hard tack goblin milling. Okay. Okay, I need to do some exploring, so... Let's actually spend a bunch of skill points. And back protection... Let's even it out. Okay. Okay, can't do anything there, can't do anything there. Oh, you're ready for delivery. I need two iron. I'm gonna get you going. I have a feeling I'm gonna lose you. Unfortunately. Huh? There's nowhere I can go from there. Or is there? Oh no, there's nothing I can do down there. So let's see here. Let's dig up there. Okay. Yeah, you're ready for delivery now. Algae, trade, that's fine. That's gonna bite me real quick. Do I have enough to get you? No. I need cooking first, then I can get you. I need formalized learning first for you. So, now, new buildings. Cookhouse. Let's get the cookhouse put there. Need one of the four of those. And okay, hardtack. Thought I need flour. And I also need water for that. There we go. That, in theory, will allow me to get the hardtack that's needed. And that's bacon of boar. Can I make any of you? I don't know, that needs bacon of boar to do. Okay. Why are you not attacking them? Where is everybody else? Okay, what's going on? Dwarf has no morale left. Yeah, that's fine. Where is everybody? You're unconscious from the looks of it. You need to attack. Oh, I need beer. I don't even have the ability to make beer. Where is beer? Brewing. And neither of you are going to do anything, are you? Great. Recruit a dwarf. I need militia, I think. Oops. Let's hire you, and I don't have enough coin for you. And two are unconscious. Two are cowardly. Okay, lesson learned. We really need to go for the, we really need to get beer up and running as quickly as possible. Otherwise, we get, boned. That's kind of cruddy. Okay. Well, unless you guys are going to give me beer, I'm kind of boned. Well, crud. I don't think I'm actually able to do anything. So, yeah. Looks like Colony 2, well, I did vastly better than I did initially. Looks like Colony 2 is just as dead as the first, as Colony 1. Oh. You'll live and learn. Still, this is Zeo Fate's. Signing off, I'll see you in Colony 3.